Come on, man. I move on so much. I'm like, Brother Muzan.
Oh, I remember Brother Muzan.
Yeah.
From The Wire, right?
Yeah, Brother Muzan.
Muzan, right?
Yeah. Where would you rank him among The Wire characters?
He wasn't there long enough to go top five.
Oh, what?
Shut up. I said top five. He's not.
He's top two or three.
No, number one is Stringer Bell.
Stringer Bell is not in the top five.
Can I get off this show?
No, he's not.
Can I get off the show? Raj, can I go? Mason Ireland, they need a third. Do they need a third?
Stringer Bell was a punk.
Oh!
He was a punk.
Don't do that to me.
Stringer Bell was a punk.
I wanted to be like Stringer Bell other than the drugs.
Oh, listen. Idris Elba is the best thing in the whole show.
Stringer Bell.
That's because he's so charismatic.
Who made Idris Elba a star?
Stringer Bell.
Stringer Bell. So how's he a punk?
Great character, no doubt.
Well, then stop. What are you saying?
No, let me tell you.
Let me finish. Okay, you asked me a question. Who's number two
Stringer
up there?
Stringer Bell sold everybody out. He double-crossed everyone.
You didn't like his character, but he was still a great character.
Okay, I take it back. That's true.
Thank you. All right, here's number two.
Yeah.
Shotgun in my hand.
He's top three or four.
Okay, that's two. The little girl who was the gangster lesbian.
Snoop.
Oh, that was her for real in real life. That wasn't no act.
Oh, obviously.
Okay.
Yeah, or else she's like Robert De Niro or something. Yeah.
Okay, that's three. Yeah. I'd say one of those cops. I would say the big fat black guy. What was his name?
Oh, he was
he was good, huh?
He was great.
Yes, okay.
Brother Muzan.
You just had to throw him in there. I got four already.
Who's the fat black cop? What's his name?
I don't know. I know you're talking about, though.
The British white cop's partner.
Bunks. Is that his name? Bunks?
Bunk. Yeah.
Bunk. It was Bunk.
But you're missing the number one dude. It's so obvious.
The first one that Avon?
No. No, the dude who ran.
Proposition Joe?
No, he was great, too.
See? He was great, too.
But you're missing the number one.
You got an argument now.
Who's the number one dude? Who ran everyone out of town?
I already said the whistling shotgun dude.
Not
Marlo.
Marlo by far.
Oh, man, get off my phone.
Marlo's the best character in the whole thing
by
far.
Get off my phone.
By far. He locked that whole thing down, ran Barksdale out of town. Got
Mario.
Barksdale locked
Mario,
up.
Give me a dial tone,
Stringer
please.
Bell. Killed Prop Joe.
Rod, you agree with this? He ain't top Marlo five, is he? He was sick.
He's the baddest dude in the whole thing.
He wasn't top
five. Number one was Omar.
Marlo
killed Omar, didn't he?
The little kid did in a liquor store randomly.
It wasn't random.
Yeah, he was right behind him. They didn't say.
But why? No. He was. It was a hit out on him.
Uh oh. They always had a hit on Omar. They just couldn't get him.
Yeah.
Move on, dog. You wrong again.
My brother moves on from this.
All right, I'm Omar without all the other stuff.